Alec White with Daily Wildcat Sports reporting from Las Vegas. Arizona basketball closed out its season with a loss to USC in the Pac-12 tournament this week. Here are some closing thoughts from a few players heading into the offseason.
It was tough. Like I said, this season there's a lot of adversity. So kind of playing through that and staying right and trying to lead and do a lot with such a big role. It got difficult at the end, but like I said, I'm just proud of what we were able to fight.
I can say it was a blessing. You know, any program I had the opportunity to go to, there's going to be a lot of adversity, a lot of up and downs. But I'm glad I went through the adversity with these guys because we built a bond, I built a relationship. These guys never quit on me, on myself. I never quit on them. So that's the most important thing.
I'd probably say just being more physical, getting more stronger, obviously. And obviously shooting and just making great plays. You know, we have a great class coming in, and especially with the guys that's coming back. I definitely got to make plays for the team. Justin's a fire guy, and he's an incoming freshman, so I'm kind of have to be in Justin Coleman's spot and teach Nico the ropes and, just teach him what I went through, you know, coming in as a freshman and having a guy like Justin Coleman, an older guy who can teach me and, just being mature.